everyone, in this video we are making DIY frames for your pets, and if you have pets, this video is for you. Print out the shape or any picture you have of your pet. Cut out the picture from edge to edge. For this, you'll need an A4 size canvas. Trace it on your A4 size canvas board. Since I have two pads, so I will use two colors for backgrounds, one pink and other is blue. Here I'm giving pink background to my female pet. Or you can do whatever color you like. It was my choice to keep it girlish look, so I am giving it a pink background. I chose a light blue color for my male pet. Now you can fill in the blank space where you trace your pet shape with any color you like. Any darker color I'll suggest you. I am using here gray color. When the painting is dry, you can paste the picture on it. Because I wanted to keep the background simple, I didn't make much. Thank you. Hey friends, I hope you all like the concept of creating DIY frames for your pet. Let me inform you all, my pets are nowhere with me. They're in heaven somewhere. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share with your loved ones. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you all. Thank you for watching my video.